Ontario. And this is Rice Lake.
Why is that?
That's where we used to come fishing. So there's lots of, this lake is huge, but there's islands and everything.
Yeah.
So I wonder which one's Cow Island, because that's where Kelly and her husband have a cottage. It's pretty cool. Let's check this out. Dock.
Yeah.
Floating dock.
Is it the floating?
Is that it?
It's a floating dock?
So nice, eh?
We're on a floating dock, so it's kind of cool because it's floating up and down.
Yeah, it's sort of a cool, eh? Gonna do a circle. Ready? So this is the little park in Bewdley. We got really lucky because there was a little parking spot, so we just pulled over and we just wanted to get out and stretch our legs and just take a look. So it's pretty cool. Yeah, people got boats, you can just drive around the lake. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Hey honey.
You can go fishing here.
You could. You can, right off the dock. It's kinda neat. Just relax and enjoy, eh?
How much?
Oh, you just scan the QR code and you pay online, you just grab it and go.
Oh, nice.
They give you the code for the lock.
Wow.
You just unlock it and away you go. It's a single kayak though.
Oh, is it?
They have doubles. They have a double too, honey.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can actually just rent them online.
Nice.
Your destination is on the right.
Island View Harbor, restaurant, takeout only. Oh, takeout only. Yeah, general store, snacks, boat repairs. Wow. So there's Cow Island.
Yeah.
That's where they park right here.
That's where they park.
I don't know where you park for this restaurant. Cow Island.
No, it's not Cow Island.
We're at a restaurant. Island
we're
Harbor.
In the marina somewhere.
We're at a marina somewhere.
But the Cow Island is where? Just over there.
It's the island right there.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, right across.
You can't even swim in there.
No, it's a little far for that.
Kayak.
I don't know if that's Cow Island or that's Cow Island.
That's
I think that's Cow Island. That's Long Island.
Yeah, that's Long Island. This is Cow Island. Oh, Island Harbor Marina. So I'm gonna go look for food. I'm hungry.
It's a harbor.
Yeah.
No.
Wow.
Oh, look at that, eh? Huge dock here, eh?
So that's Cow
Island.
Island
Harbor.
Island Harbor.
Oh, yeah. Here's a restaurant here, eh?
Okay.
This side. Yeah. Galley restaurant. Yeah, let's see if they got a bite to eat. They're open. So that's cool.
Okay. it's called.
So that's where Kelly.
Ice cream.
Mm-hmm. Did you get with me?
Where are we, honey?
Port Hope.
Port Hope. Little Port Hope Beach.
Yeah.
Down for a job. Checking it out. It's beautiful.
It's nice, not so hot.
Too much fish. Oh, he caught a fish. Seagull.
Ooh.
Just ate the whole fish.
It's a small one.
Yeah, just a little fish. Found him knowing. Ate it whole. That was hilarious. See? You know, you put your boat.
Cool, we're gonna have our walk today, honey. Mm-hmm.
You're right though, that's all our commercial name.
The industrial.
Oh, that's nice. Camco.
Where are we?
Port Hope. Coming in. Here's the boat.
Here's the boat.
You can walk out all the way to the end if you want. It's not bad of a little truck, huh? You're going slow, baby.
Yeah, you stay there. I'm gonna walk so you don't fall.
I'm good.
Oh, this is hard. Oh, honey.
I'm good. What?
Careful.
What? I'm good.
Okay, I'm
good. Where are you going? Which way?
Okay.
What? Oh, no. Go this way, honey. You can go down here.
Okay.
Can you go this way? Hey, you're doing good. Smile, baby.
Love it.
Oh, we're from there. Ooh, look at that. Or is it? You can swim here, honey.
Private little beach. This is so cool. Wow, is this ever beautiful?
So pretty.
Look at this little beach spot.
I know.
It's like private, small. It's like so neat. Let's go down to the river farther too.
Stability.